My brother. When you need a taxi, my brother Ramon is the best driver in Managua.
¿Cómo está?
Well, if he's the best driver, must have been you put those dents in.
I'm getting them all pounded out. In a few months, that'll be a first-class taxi.
We're going to repaint it, too, as soon as we get the money.
Business must be good, huh?
Más o menos.
I'll tell you what. Make you a deal. Here's $50. You get all the dents pounded out and get it painted, then you'll be there when I call.
You can depend on us.
They say that's where the guerrillas hide out.
I guess that's as good a place as any. Listen, I think I got us 3 tickets for Miami tomorrow morning. It's the last plane.
24 hours of this? Where the hell do we hide?
Jack, there's this old place I know. It used to be a place for women.
Is it close?
Yeah.
Vamanos. Ramon, can you get us through that battle zone to the U.S. Embassy in Managua?
Si. I can get you anywhere.
How about San Francisco?
How about Tijuana? We can walk the rest of the way.
Adios.
Buena suerte, señor judge.
Ten cuidado.
Sí, adios.
Adios.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for the beer, Luis.